I know that this next one is supposed to be the last season. Oh, is that true?
There's unconfirmed rumors that it is the last season of ER. I know, it's a shame, isn't it? I know, it's been 15 amazing years, and I'm so happy to be a part of it just for the short time I've been on the show, so.
Well, how easy is it to be part of an ensemble like that and not get lost in the mix?
You know what? They are all so wonderfully supportive, and they all love each other. We're just a big family over there. They immediately, when my first episode, they brought me in, they're like, oh, they all made me feel welcome, and within like the first couple of days, I was already part of the group. So they're all, everyone has their place in that show, and we're all so thankful to be there, so.
Well, you know, being a big family, is there still a lot of the pranks and stuff that there used to be, like when George Clooney was on it?
Yes, okay. So, when Maura Tierney Stanley Tucci. When they did their sex scene, actually, Stanley Tucci tattooed "I Heart Maura" on his chest for the first take in fake tattoos. And so when he took off his shirt when they're doing the sex scene, it said "I Heart Maura," and everyone just cracked up. No one knew it was coming. So we all love playing pranks on each other.
Yeah. Now, what about these rumors that they're going to get those old people to come back for one final episode? Have you heard anything like that?
I've heard a few things, but I can't share. I'm sorry. I'm not, because I don't want to say something and then have it not be true, because nothing's confirmed yet. So, yeah.
Would you like to see all of them come back?
I would love to see them all come back. I would love to meet George Clooney. I would love all of that. That'd be awesome.
And Juno, did you expect that thing to take off like it did?
It was just such a surprise. We had such a small budget, and it was such a great, it was such a great crew, and we didn't know it was going to be this smash hit movie. So when we're filming it, you have no concept of that. You're just trying to do your job day to day, you know?
And Jason Reitman is just the nicest man. How is he to work with as a director?
He's so humble. He's just so down to earth. He's so appreciative that he's in this place where he is. He's so like, he's in a general state of awe that he's even made it to this far. So I love that guy.
So you'd do his next movie if he asked?
Oh, I'd do it in a second. I do it, yeah.
Go serve donuts, whatever.
Heartbeat. I'd be student number one in the background for him.